train. The orphans!
Job.
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Yeah, bullseye!
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
Hey, the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Hollowhead. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool.
We can go there?
Really?
Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
Great, we got the cell phone. Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rex is still MIA.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on. Get that phone to Andy's room. We'll find Rex and catch up with you there.
Yes, sir. You heard him, men. Move, move, move!
I know you're around here somewhere, sir.
Rex, you were supposed to get the phone and come right back.
The Buzz Lightyear game!
We haven't played this in years.
Yeah, I made it to the Gamma Quadrant. I'm almost to Zurg's fortress.
Guys, come on. We need to get back.
Rex, we know you can defeat him. Just do it quickly.
Oh, no!
end, we worked together to save ourselves and got back home safe and sound.
Then Andy entrusted us to Bonnie, which is how we got here. Any questions?
Yeah. What about Bonnie's story of the haunted bakery?
Yeah! You left out one of the best parts!
You didn't tell us about the haunted bakery?
Haunted bakery?
Well, I want to hear!
Me too!
Go ahead and tell him, Ham.
Okay, settle down. So, what happened is that a quaint little bakery got built right on top of a graveyard. Disgruntled phantoms possess the baked goods. Imagine a land where food eats people.
Food eats people?
He's on a roll.
It was a full moon and the muffins were getting restless. They had already eaten all the townsfolk, but were still hungry for more.
And flowers and rainbows, everyone was happy. The end!
Wow, Bonnie. You have a great imagination.
Thank you.
Faster, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you bested me the last time we met... All right, enough chat. Time for some slack.
Give it up, pork chop! Come on, boy!
While you save the orphans.
Thanks, boss!
Roger that.
Why must you prolong your inevitable defeat?
Not so fast, Porkchop.
What makes you think you're gonna beat me?
Well done.
This is the end for you. It sure is Pig's Fly.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us, Porkchop. I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it...
Andy will find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy!
Yee-haw! Let's do this! Show off!
Hey, hey! Howdy, hey!
Excellent.
What's all the racket?
Oh, howdy.
Well, I haven't found Andy's cell phone, but I have discovered a new smell.
Ready when you are, partner.
Well, I hope this plan works. I haven't been played with in years.
Wah-ha!
the cordless phone. But how are we going to get it down?
Sir, I believe we can help. My men are deployed throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge.
Men, where are you? Sound off!
Right here, Sarge.
I'm up here, sir.
Here, sir. Over here. I made it!
Objective reached.
Yee-haw! Wah-ha!
Woohoo!
Star Command, checkpoint. Star Command, Buzz Lightyear, check your maneuvering. Entering debris field.
Activated. Collision detection system on.
Almost there.
Buzz, what's your status?
Jetpack overheating. Proceeding on foot.
Scanners are picking up atmospheric anomalies. Buzz Lightyear, come in.
Can't talk now. Meteor shower.
Zerg's fortress.
Defense perimeter reached.
Roger that. These are gonna stop me, Zerg.
Lightyear to Star Command. I'm closing in.
Good work.
I encounter what appears to be some sort of alien locking mechanism. Buzz Lightyear, mission log. Buzz Lightyear, mission log. I am inside Zurg's fortress. No signs of trouble. Over.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
Lightyear to Star Command, I'm closing in.
Good work.
Zerg security, something I'm proceeding towards a central control room. Buzz Lightyear mission log. I've defeated Zerg security system and I'm proceeding towards a central control room.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear, for the last time.
Don't count on it, sir.
This put an end to your mission. But it won't save you this time. You will set your match, Buzz Lightyear.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks. I'm Lotso. Now, in honor of your arrival, we're throwing a new toys welcome carnival. My friends here have some games for y'all to play. Twitch has got a competition your horse would be perfect for. Sparks has a teeny racer challenge, and Chunk is hosting the alley toss. Remember to try all the games, but most importantly, smile and have fun. Oh, I almost forgot. I've made a scavenger hunt and hidden goodies all over for you to find, so make sure you look everywhere. Now get on out there and have fun. You know, I've got on the Teeny Racer Challenge. I'm a firecracker behind the wheel.
All right!
Hope you're enjoying the games. Make sure to play them all.
Woohoo!
Why don't you all get back out there and play the rest of the games?
Wow, excellent.
That was really something.
Step on up. Ride the horse and see if you got what it takes to be the fastest. Step on up. See if you can pop all the balloons and win a special prize.
We'll never be forgotten here.
So, have you got what it takes to master the Teeny Racer Challenge? Here's a download. Follow the driving course as through the blocks. It's that simple. Oh, and keep an eye on the timer.
Ooh, glad I don't stay in this room.
No problem. I've watched Andy do this tons of times.
Which toy do you think is worse?
Oh, this is fun!
They don't let me do the alley toss anymore. Somebody thinks it's cheating to use this.
Wobbly wagon train!
Ooh. Hey, we could use somebody like you.
I know a good toy when I see one, and you, my friend, are a...
Nice, yeah. You know, I'd give you a medal or something, but, oops, I think we're all out.
Ha-ha! Well, bust my boot leather! That was no problem at all.
My robust central circuit is a major disadvantage in the Teeny Racer Challenge. You won't catch me riding Bullseye.
The aliens. Don't let them cross that line. Hold the aliens back. If too many cross that line, you're done for.
Welcome to Sunnyside. I can't tell you.
Why don't you all get back out there and play the rest of the games?
Oh no! The witch just shrunk you! What is she doing?
My mocha will get you and your cowboy boots too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no! Blue is going three, three high!
Call Pop to safety, if you can. Would you like one, some, or two? The coffee is coming, and it's not decaf. Jump, jump, jump! The coffee is coming, and it's not decaf.
She has one caffeinated imagination.
Ha! There she is again!
You'll never make it across my sea of caffeine! I've got magic! You can't defeat me! You may have defeated my coffee, but you'll never survive outer space!
You, we made it! You escaped the witch's trap, cowboy! Look, a spaceship! We can use it to get away!
Warning, engine room is down. Repeat, engine room is down.
A battery!
Emergency power restored.
Battery cases. Where are the batteries?
much for my magic.
Hot dog, another battery.
Destroy the man in the fancy vest.
Interstellar coordinates activated.
You can't defeat me!
System ready. Launch controls online.
All right!
Oh, Mr. Cowboy, you're so brave!
Who is it?
Never mind who I am, cowboy. Just listen up. Lotso and his gang have reprogrammed Buzz and incarcerated Rex, Slinky, Ham, and Jessie in high security cells. So if you want to spring them, watch out for spotlights and patrolling trucks. Oh yeah, and if you spot it, an alarm will sound. Good luck.
Halt!
Leaping lizards!
Calm down. Help is here.
Star Command, are you there? Drat! Oh, Link has had nothing but problems since I...
Wah-ha!
You're free, Rex. Meet the others at the castle, but you gotta be quiet.
Hey, it's echoing. Echo, echo.
Hey, right here.
Hey, try to get rid of that light. Look for a switch.
We're ditching this place. Meet at the castle.
Roger that.
All right.
Is anyone there?
Jumping jackrabbit.
Wobbly wagon train. Hey, howdy, hey. I'm Woody. Just doing my job.
Wah-ha-ha! Link, you're free to go. Meet at the castle, but watch out for Buzz.
You got it, partner.
Buzz, help those toys. I'll stop this machine.
Soon I will reach my destination.
Keep going!
Oh, no!
Help them! They can't run faster!
Faster! Go faster! Go, go, go!
Guys, work with me!
We will be shredded.
I almost got it!
Save us!
Buzz, help those toys. I'll stop this machine.
We will be shredded.
Help them! They can't run fast enough!
We will be shredded.
Guys, work with me!
We will be diced.
Guys, work with me!
I almost got it!
Save us!
You'll have to hurry!
Go, go, go!
Help!
That's it, Jessie!
The shredding zone approaching.
Faster! Go faster!
Why is it going faster?
Run for it!
Hold on!
Faster, faster!
I almost got it!
Good work, Jessie!
Go, go, go!
Amp! Blanky, where are you?
We're stuck under a pile of trash
help
on the
us,
conveyor
help
belt!
Help us! Help us!
We can get them, but we have to work together. Woody, you stay on the air ducts. Jess, you traverse the pipes. And I'll stick to the catwalks. I need to be able to lower this plane.
Come now, help us here.
This can't be the end.
Excellent.
Ready?
Yee-haw!
We're doomed!
Yee-haw!
Get us out of here!
How am I gonna reach that ledge?
Hey, Hop.
I can't wiggle free!
Excellent.
Stuck here! Can you help?
garbage timer!
I could do this every day. Partner.
Hey, howdy, hey, I'm Woody.
I can't wiggle free.
Help!
All right.
Help! Hey, thanks for all your help. I am proud to call you my friend.
Oh, no! The hardened muffins have eaten everyone!
I hate muffins.
Those ghosts of baked goods don't stand a chance.
Nasty breakfast creations. More malicious muffins are on their way!
Oh, my my precious muffins!
You'll pay for that!
It was a witch who made the haunted muffins for her wedding day!
Oh, yeah. And she's married the evil Dr. Porkchop. And their plan is to force-feed everyone their poisonous wedding cake to put the entire world under mind control.
Beautiful day, isn't
it? Suddenly, a giant space cannon fell from the sky. You'll never stop us, right, dear? Firepower against that witch. A rocket launch.
Thank you.
Wow, Bonnie. You have a great imagination.
Thank you.